It's like there's not enough hours in the day.
Completely knackered.
I'm constantly working. I went from working, from having 30 sessions per week to having 50, 60 sessions per week. I started taking on more clients from Australia, US, Croatia. So I would FaceTime my clients and I actually started working more and more and more. I started posting more on my Instagram. I started doing Instagram live workouts. I started posting more educational content and that brought me more clients, which made me super busy.
At least when I used to work at a gym, I would finish my work at the gym and then get home and rest. But this just feels like there's no end.
So my workday is probably about 16 hours.
This is my secret weapon.
Because I lost all the gig income, I had to really buckle down and just work out different ways from home of doing what I would normally be doing on tour, running the record company online. Sometimes I feel like a COVID Father Christmas delivering music to people's door. So the deliveries turn out to be quite time consuming. I'm cycling on top of everything else. I'm cycling, delivering music 2 hours a day at least. And by the time I'm finished that with all the office work and the design work, I'm completely knackered.
I'd be doing 10 to 12, so that's what, 14 hours?
I don't know how I'm gonna get through this week at all.
Oh yeah, lockdown has brought out the workaholic in me. I'm doing 10 times more because there's so much uncertainty around jobs and everything.
I'm kind of on edge. Don't really want to actually have lunch because I'm like, I need to keep working. And I don't know how to switch off right now.
Having to do work and like relaxation in the same surroundings and environment is really difficult to separate the two.
Oh, look at the emails. I'm working until like, I don't know what time, and it's not even like...
So, if I get 30 minutes or so, I'll read a book.
Just heading out for my usual daily walk.
Doing physical exercise as well has helped break it. It's like my little ray of hope and sunshine.